Hey guys, in today's video, we're going to be using our FMTV wrecker that we got a couple months back. We had a situation where we had a tire blowout on a crane when we were shooting a demo video. The crane is stuck like right in the middle of the driveway, so the wrecker's kind of a good choice for getting this thing out of the way. We have a tire on order, but it's going to take a few days for it to get here. This is really the first time we've used the wrecker, so there's some shortcomings that we're going to address in future videos, some modifications. Like one of them is a wireless controller, because this wired setup that's on there is just terrible, really difficult to work with, especially when you're working by yourself. And we're going to do some different type of setups with forks, more like a traditional wrecker instead of military. I mean, for pulling our military equipment, this thing will work nice, but when you're pulling regular type of vehicles, kind of a pain. So hope you guys enjoy the video. Like and subscribe. We're gonna have more content coming, pretty cool stuff. We hope to see you guys there.
Yeah.